Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Until next time. Need a room? Talk to Delphine. All right, then.
You're that visitor, Ben Poken. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old.
Ain't every day. Whatever you need. By you smear, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. You looking for a new blade?
Of course.
Good day. Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves. You the sneaky type? Got some night? Oh? Well, I won't turn down your money. You have my thanks. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this.
Well, I don't know what you're over. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dra- You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made... Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
So this is your plan?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me
I
all
told you my sister job. Would help us.
Just head north. Jarl Balgrave still hasn't...
Seriously?
You don't know? Right. The leader of a... I was assigned. Beam. Ulfric. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil.
What?
Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is some... The Jarl needs to... We need to get word to Jarl Bargrof in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
So you saw a dragon, did you? Tell me.